Man is dead following a fatal crash this morning in Sabine Parish. Coroner's office says Christopher Clyde Price of Pleasant Hill died from injuries he suffered in the accident on Louisiana Highway 175. Sabine Parish Sheriff's Office says a homeowner called them after he walked outside around 6:30 this morning and saw the wreckage. The Sheriff's Office says Price veered off the roadway into a ditch and went airborne before striking a large tree. Price was ejected from the vehicle and he died at the scene.